Hello friends, welcome to free grammar lessons which are meant to help you improve your grammar skills. Today we are going to dig deep into phrases and their types. So let's get started. Firstly, we will remember what we have already discussed about phrases in our previous video. So what is a phrase? It's a group of words. It is having no subject verb combination. Doesn't have meaning if used alone, but if used in a sentence has a unique meaning. Let's understand these qualities with an example. A beautiful home. Now, is it a group of words? Yes, it is. This group of words having subject and verb? No. So no subject verb combination is there. Is it making any sense while using alone? Through a group of words, a beautiful home, we are able to understand that we are talking about home. But is it conveying any meaning or thought? No. So, it has no meaning if used alone. Let me use this group of words in a sentence. I built a beautiful home. Is this group of words now conveying any meaning? Yes, it is. So, a beautiful home satisfies all four conditions and hence it is a phrase. Now I think you are clear about phrases. We have also discussed these things in our previous video. Please go and check if you haven't already. I will provide the links in the description. Now let's look into the types of phrases. There are 5 different kinds of phrases. Each of them is from the 5 parts of speech that we have already discussed in our parts of speech series. These phrases are first noun phrase, second verb phrase, third adjective phrase, fourth adverb phrase, and fifth prepositional phrase. Now let's see each of them. Noun phrase. A phrase that acts like a noun in a sentence is called a noun phrase. It contains a noun and other associated words which modifies the noun. For example, a woman in the window shouted for help. Here, a woman in the window is a noun phrase, as woman is a noun and in the window is just describing noun. She bought a decent black shirt. A decent black shirt is a noun phrase as it describes a shirt, which is a noun. Let's see next type of phrase. Verb phrase. A verb phrase is a group of main verb and helping verb within a sentence. For example, she has finished her work. Here, has finished is a verb phrase, as finished is the main verb here and has is a helping verb. You should study for exam. Here, should study is a verb phrase, as study is a main verb and should is a helping verb here. Let's see next type of phrase. Adjective phrase. One or more words work together to give more information about an adjective. Now, what does adjective do? It modifies noun. So does the adjective phrase. Let's see some example to make it clear. I am very happy with his work. Here, happy is an adjective and very is just helping word for adjective happy. So it's the adjective phrase. Cost of the car is way too high. Here, high is an adjective and way too is just helping the main word high. So it's an adjective phrase. Now let's look into the next type of phrase. Adverb phrase. In an adverb phrase, one or more words work together to give more information about an adverb. Now what does adverb do? It modifies verb. So does the adverb phrase. For example, they ran really fast. Here, fast is an adverb and really is just providing more information about the adverb fast. So, really fast is an adverb here. He drank the milkshake much quicker. Here, quicker is an adjective and much is just describing the word quicker. So, much quicker is an adverb phrase. Let's look into the next type of phrase. Prepositional phrase. In the prepositional phrase, one or more words work together to give information about prepositions. They give information about time, location or position or condition. For example, he is sleeping on the carpet. Here, on is the preposition and on the carpet is the whole prepositional phrase. Always speaks in a loud voice. Here, in is a preposition and in a loud voice is the whole prepositional phrase. That's all about prepositional phrase. Now, we have discussed all the main types of phrases. Let's quickly revise what we have learned in this lesson. Firstly, we described what phrases exactly are and four important points about phrases. Then, we discussed about five types of phrases. Then, we went through each phrase with some examples. We understood that noun phrase acts as a noun, verb phrase acts as a verb, adjective phrase acts like an adjective, adverb phrase acts like an adverb, and prepositional phrase acts as a preposition. That's all in this video. Thank you for watching the video. Please message me in the comments if you have any questions, doubts, or need any grammar lessons. Please hit the like button if you found it helpful. Share it with others and don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already to get regular updates about the course.